mountain filled with blood drawn from Emmanuel's face, and sinners plunged beneath that flood.
I'm going to give you a nevertheless kind of praise. Sunday school lesson, there's some people sitting next to you, they're reasonable, they don't hear this, they're still on the thrust. We're talking to people
are entering today into a marriage-like agreement with the Lord Jesus Christ. They're saying, I do. No turning back. As we lay our hands on them today, the Lord going to do something awesome with
me. Rejoice to see that fountain in this day. And there may I, though
it's plentiful, but the workers are few. We therefore beseech the Lord of the harvest to send out workers into his harvest. Then I heard the voice of the Lord saying, who shall I send, and who will go for us? Ceremonial choir dress, liturgical and academic attire for the bishops, clergy, the diaconate of the churches. The effectiveness of this code is contingent upon the commitment of every clerical member of the college to adhere to its standards at every level. By doing so, we establish order and a sincere acknowledgement of and regard for spiritual order. The clergy collar, the neckband.
Elders and pastors, congregation, will you please stand? God, we lay our hands on our bodies.
to everyone that
tender mercy.